starters, if you told me all those years ago that there would be a Clinton School of Public Service located on President Clinton Avenue, just down the street from the William Jefferson Clinton Presidential Library, I probably would have had a stroke. Back then, I was still in my 20s. I was staying just down the street here at the Capitol Hotel, drinking at the bar, and plotting a campaign of dirty tricks, all in the service of one goal. To make sure that Bill and Hillary Clinton would never make it to the White House. Well, despite our best efforts, the American people didn't buy what we were selling, and they sent the Clintons to Washington. And in a democracy like ours, that really should have been the end of it. But this time, something was different. The conservative powers that be wouldn't accept the legitimacy of the victory by a young, dynamic, progressive couple who threatened the established political and social order. As I did my reporting, I came to see what Hillary Clinton's admirers saw in her, what I think we all see in her today, a steadfast commitment to public service and a deep desire to affirm the good and the virtuous in politics, all too rarely seen in her generation of politicians. So I had a choice: twist the facts and give the conservatives what they wanted, or stick to the facts and reclaim my integrity.